Another week, another track, we're off to Mid-Ohio. Alright, so in all fairness, I haven't been back to Mid-Ohio since, I think it was rookie class in the fixed Ferrari series, and it's an amazing little course. It's like this beautiful love child between your local club track and a go-kart track with lots of elevation and corners I just can't get the handle of. I just can't get the rhythm. Fuck. So what are we going to do? We're just going to race for safety around it again and hope for everyone else to bollocks up. It's another 20 laps in a track that I'm not familiar with, in a car that I'm brand new to. Nothing could go wrong. Okay, so for those of you who know me, I did not qualify. I don't want to get caught up in the mid-pack, even though B-class has been really good. I don't like to run the risk of having a wipe out in the first corner. So we're at the back of the pack, position 21. Pole position is qualified at 122. I'm not going to catch that time at all. But once again, we're just aiming for a nice clean race, under 5 incident points, running the BMW Z4 GT3. Great little car. I'll leave the mic on for probably the first couple of laps, or maybe the whole race. I don't know yet. We'll see how we go. All right, let's get this party started, shall we?
All right, man, we're going green next time by.
Ooh, all right, McLaren.
Man, we got to line up on the left side here. Pit road is closed.
All right, this will be the first time I've actually used this new Audio Technica mic. So we'll see how sensitive it is, and if I need to invest in a pop filter. See how my body's feeling today. Ooh, McLaren popping flames. Ooh.
It's a 10-4. Get ready.
Let's go, boys. Oh, we got some action up ahead.
We have a car stopped on the left. Slow car ahead. We got a slow car up ahead.
McLaren's are very pretty. Oh, it's Ferrari.
Go left.
Thank you. Those comparison times are compared to the previous lap, so don't get excited. Damn it. Followed his line. God damn it. Idiot. Find it easy just to roll around these corners and throttle through them. Grab that gear early, come through here straight across. Third, let it roll, throttle up. Ooh, my eyes went funny.
1:27.76. Thank you.
I was in completely the wrong gear. Let's go, boys. Nice about this car, I can just jam it down the gears and the computer takes over. It's great. Coming from open world, this is really different. Positioning of where you are in relation to the cars, especially on the track, is very different.
1:25.928.
What you really have to learn is that you got to trust the torque of the car as well. Like the torque can carry you through the corner. That was unintentional contact, that's sure.
28.694.
Thank you.
1 minute 27.271. Got one on your left. Still there. All clear, all clear.
All I know is I have a coffee sitting next to me and I could really use a sip. kind of distracting having the phone here as well because it's lighting up. That one, no, no incidences on that one, which is good. It's probably a flat spot on my tire, though. We'll find out. I might be able to have a decent thought. Dance on the pedals there a little bit. I'd love to drive a McLaren to see what it's like.
1 minute, 25.728.
Oops.
are on your right. All clear, all clear.
We're literally at the point where we just want to limp this thing home. This should be last lap.
One minute 29.47. Dig it, man, you're in top 10.
Keep limping at home.
We have about 2 laps of fuel left. Car on your left. Clear on the left. Got one on your right. Clear on the right. All right, that's it. Go. Now. on your right. Stay left. Clear on the right.
God damn it.
1:36.625. We have a car stopped on the left. You've got wheel damage. Go right.
Fuck.
Even.
Well, it's obviously not 20 laps.
One on your left. Stay right. Clear on the left. 1 minute, 28.487. Clear on the left. Three wide, you're on the right. You got one on your left. You're too wide there. Clear on the left.
What the fuck was that? Oh my god. God damn. Dear Lord.
There's the checker.
Oh, that race is...
Let's bring it on home and get out of here.
That was harder than it had to be. Alright, so that was it. So, I learned a couple lessons. Importance of reading. They're 40-minute races, not just 20-minute laps. 20-lap races. Bit of a heartbreaker. We sat on 10th for maybe a lap or two, and then I went in and pitted in, thinking it was a shorter race. Ended up 15th. Lost, unfortunately, some safety rating, which kind of sucks. But them's the breaks. We're only three races into the season, so we should be fine. Next week, we are going to the 24-hour Le Mans, where they hold the 24-hour Le Mans race for a 40-minute race, which is going to be good fun. Thank you very much for stopping by. If you like what you see, subscribe, like, comment. Thank you very much to Mr. Live Producer for the transitions, Little Artie for the new logo, which is that side. Still getting used to which way it is. And Vez Designs for his Vez pad to help me with basic production. We will see you all next week. Stay safe, guys.